Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to show you guys how to make your own facial mask using turmeric, activated charcoal and glue. So I'm going to be comparing these two products to let you guys know which one worked better on my skin, and that's pretty much it. So keep watching, and if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe too, and tell your friends about me and tell them to subscribe too. Thank you. Be careful not to apply it too close to your hairline or your eyebrows, because when the mask dries off, it's definitely going to pull out your hair.
turmeric mask made me lighter, but with the activated charcoal, it just opened up my pores and I didn't really notice much.